Hey gang, it's welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing some wild sconces. So I'm taking these wood tumbling blocks and I'm just making a square. And I'll be doing 6 of them. And I'm just taking this wood glue that I got from Dollar Tree, and that's what I'm using. And I won't be showing me making 6, but I did do 6. So I took some red acrylic paint and I painted these and took my side and dried them. Now I'm back in. So I'm going to be gluing this chopping mat onto this square, and then I'm gonna put another square on top of it. And then I'm gonna cut it out, and I'm gonna do that twice. Thank you. So now I'm just adding one on top to it. And I'll be gluing it with hot glue. Now I'm doing this one. So now I'm adding this diamond wrap around the sides of each frame, and I'm gonna do all of them like that. Now I'm adding the bling around the sides of this frame. So now I'm adding this mural tiles to this frame, and I'm gonna be doing both of them. So now, the reason why I added the extra one at the back, because I wanted to be deep enough to where it can hold, like you see, to hold the battery pack without having a problem hanging it. So yeah, so that was why I put the second one back there. And then once I add the lights, that'll be all. Now I'm just adding these square mirrors to each corner of the frame. Now I'm just cleaning all the mirrors. And here are the final results. They are beautiful and inexpensive. So I'm at the end of this video. Don't y'all forget to like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell so you'll know when I'm posting. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.